Oh, last update. Shit, we almost made it. I mean, particularly, I wouldn't say that we're done completely. But it's enough for a pause, I would say. Where? There's a bench and a table up there. So, good morning everyone from the Parco Naturale Trisime. And there's a nice hike along the board. And yeah, I was looking to this way here to the Dolomites for quite a long time, I have to say. We hope that the weather doesn't make us pretty angry and sad big time again. And yeah, you may see already this is the start. These are Lärchen. This is like the trees, the name in German. Anyway, these are the only so-called needle trees. They lose their needles in winter time, and they were very fragile. But there's a saying about this number. If you put this number into your, or like if your bedroom, the walls, and even your bed is made from this wood, then you have like very sweet dreams, and the sleep should be very much revengerating. Whatever, I've always F up this word, but you saw already what I want to say. Anyway, Marina is also mid on board, with me on board, hey. And yeah, I'm looking like a pro hiker, actually. I mean, honestly, I just bought a new backpack, that's it. Which is full with new stuff and goodies, which will push our videos forward. Anything else to say as usual?
No.
Of course not. If you see this already, at least no clouds yet. Let's hope that it stays like this and yeah, like Neanderthals. I mean, yesterday I also, you know, dragged some stones like this around. So here we am. So we have almost an hour, and we walked like 3.5 kilometers, but we had like a pause between because we hadn't had that much food today. And as you see already in the background, we're right in the park right now. And yeah, it's freaking stunning. And actually, due to the fact there's actually so many people in this park, it's so big you don't even notice it. There's so many people around everywhere, but yeah, look, freaking beautiful it is. It's pretty nice. Buongiorno. Oh no, it's Buonasera, right? Yeah, see, so you see my horrible Italian. But what was it? Was it Buonasera is right for now?
Buonasera is good evening.
Buongiorno is right. Right?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, so then my first hunch was right. Yeah, I think I can't talk anymore and walk this way. And by the way, our altitude right now is 1500 meters. Yes. I'll leave you with this beautiful view. Yeah, all right. Well, I mean, I'm trained for sure. As you may remember, I was used to. I'm not anymore. Maybe I explain why in the future, but my health has decreased a little bit in the last half year. Anyway, so yeah, we are at 1600 now, so only 100 meters later, and we're like exhausted as hell. But as you see, I mean, every little stop is not that worse, but yeah, it's a fight against the time also, as usual. But here is because we chose the longest route. And yeah, I think all in all, the route from where we parked until here is like, I don't know, like 4 hours, I would say. I mean, of course, if you're very slow, even longer or so, but I think, yeah, a good 4 hours. And I mean, till our destination. So, but yeah, as you see why, I mean, probably for, not even probably, but for the most trained hikers, or for the hikers who are used to hiking, this might be nothing. But for us, I mean, it's nice to approach, as you see. But it looks actually less worse than it is. And the weather, I mean, it's actually nice to wear a shirt, but when the sun is not there anymore, it's actually getting pretty cold and your sweat starts to freeze your ass off. And we reached some water here in the first area where it doesn't look like straight upwards anymore. Maria, check some water. I mean, she doesn't drink it. Although I think you can drink it because it's a running through. No, don't. Yeah, I know. So I guess normally you can drink it because like it's running through stones. The stones acting as like a filter as well. But you don't know what's uphill. Is there like a dead animal inside or such things? Yeah, so normally it's good to go because, yeah, as she said already, it's crystal clear. But yeah, for a guy with a very, very shitty belly like me, I can't do that. Oh, last update. Oh, shit. So, I think we almost made it. I mean, particularly, I wouldn't say that we're done completely. But it's enough for a pause, I would say.
There's a bench on the table.
Where?
Up there.
There's a bench and a table up there. All right. Crazy party people. So we are on 2100, and as you see, I have my breath back. So we stopped here. And yes, it was simply enough. This little barn or whatever it is, or like a hood. Actually, you can sleep there as well, but it's another hour from here or so. Circa, I don't know. And yeah, we right now, we have like a 3 hour way back, the whole way down, as you see here. But yeah. I mean, it's completely for free. You don't pay anything. The only thing what you have to pay for is a good stamina. And of course, you need at least hiking gear. You can't come with your sneakers or so. That's definitely impossible. I mean, it's possible. But if you just twist your ankle for a tiny bit, then it's broken, because you see the rocks here and everything. Well, they will definitely make a short process with your ankles or with any of your kneecaps. So yeah, it's freakingly beautiful, and we are still pretty stunned about this area. Also this beautiful waterfall there, which I catched as well, and you may saw this on the video already with the drone. And yeah, in this case, I can recommend it, although there wasn't that much to talk because the pictures actually telling their own story. But all in all, it's not much kilometers, that's the point. But it's a, well, I don't know, maybe if there are like professional climbers out there who say like if this is a professional climb or not, I don't know. Whoops. But yeah, for us, Marina actually was in the beginning much tougher than me, but she also here and at this point she was also a little bit like exhausted, right?
Yeah.
And yeah, enjoy my hopefully very steady images. I gave my best to hold the camera as best as possible. And catch you real soon. So, and actually, downhill is always, I think, much more difficult than uphill in terms of injuries, because yeah, those rocks, they're so loose and you can basically fall pretty easy. But yeah, Marina has completely new climbing shoes. I have my old working ones. They still have some profile, that's why I took them. But yeah. Whew. But yeah, this is the nicest part so far of this hike. But yeah, by the way, of course, the air is so incredibly nice. The degrees, I don't know, I think up here, I have to say it was much more colder. That's why we took now 3 jackets or so. So I think right now here it's like 7-8 or so. And I'm looking much forward that in the valley it's hopefully 15 or so again. But yeah, after today we won't do much. Despite the fact we have to get fill our fresh water tank for the van, because otherwise we have no shower and we have to stink, and that's like... anyway, maybe not. The miraculous waterfalls, not martyr falls.